And his opponent, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Unleashed Apex Predator, Orta!
They call the Viper is dangerous in his own right. Working with me in the family, he may be simply unstoppable. But Finn Balor has overcome seemingly impossible odds before. So, will this be any different? We shall see, friends! I felt that in my own soul. I felt the impact from here. Yes, break him. Break him and take the win. The spirits themselves felt that. That was what he was looking for. A fantastic maneuver. Randy Orton has taken some punishment, but it isn't anything he isn't used to. In fact, it is likely pushing him to tap into vaster reserves of otherworldly power to unleash on Finn Balor. I can sense the fight taking place in other multiverses as well. Would it not be fascinating to see how the fight plays out differently, in subtle ways? Moves like that damage more than just the body. He knows what he's doing in there. Many have fallen victim to the Viper. But I cannot see Finn Balor succumbing that easily. If Orton is expecting to destroy his opponent easily, he is likely to find himself sorely disappointed.
Four! Five! Six!
This is the way you break your opponent. Find whatever you need and use it to claim victory. Failure is not an option for either man in this fight. I am merciful, but weakness cannot be tolerated.
Four, five, six, seven, eight.
What damage? His focus must be breaking now. The Viper is clearly enjoying himself. Pain and fear help him draw upon his spiritual power. And if the match swings in his favor, there's little chance Finn will be able to turn his fortunes around.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
I heard that crack in his very spirit. Wonderful. There's a strange power emanating from Randy Orton. Can you feel it? I fear there might be more to this match than a simple victory. Finn has the Viper in his grasp! 1916, Orton is down! Wait. Where has the Viper gone? Balor can't find him for the pin. There he is, from out of nowhere. Strong rights, driving Balor back against the ropes. Balor strikes back. What? Wait, what is that? Venom in the face of Balor? Balor can't see. Look at him fight to regain his vision. The Viper strikes. Look at Orton stalk his prey, looking for a chance to land a final blow and end the match. I find it fascinating that even the spirits that whisper to me cannot confidently call this match. They are as eager to see how it ends as we are. A move like that reverberates throughout this world and the next. Wonderful. Randy Orton does not serve me like the rest of the family does. Randy Orton is a solitary creature. And our agreement is more akin to a partnership. Perhaps one day, though, that will be different. It might seem like this fight is swinging one way, but do not be fooled. Either of these two can change a match in their favor in an instant. And I would not be surprised if that happens.
One. Two. Three.
He lands it. Finn crushes his opponent with both feet. One. How devastating.
Two.
You might think that this is a battle between dark and
three.
Light. And you would be forgiven for thinking
four.
That. However, do not assume that
five.
Finn Balor's power is indeed one of light.
Six.
You would find yourself surprised, I fear.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
The Viper may be defeated, but I don't think Finn came away unscathed. There's a spiritual disturbance reverberating across the connections of worlds, and I am eager to find out what it means.